no man's land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego, created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests, a lesson he was trying to teach us.
Time it or you get left behind.
Roger that, we're on our way. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We'll regroup at the exit. Stay out of sight. You alerted one of the guards.
We're spotted! Take him out!
Okay, rally south. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We'll regroup at the exit. Tango down. Starker 6, we're headed to your position. Don't start the party without us.
Riley, slow down!
What is this dog up to?
Riley, heal!
Whoa, 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 slow down. Something isn't right. What's wrong, boy?
Some feds moving a guy at Firebase Charlie. You one of yours?
Yeah, Ajax. All right, we don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Taken off. Right on schedule.
just driving us on the road. Could be trouble.
Okay, kick him. Post up and keep us covered. Walker boys are with me. Okay, kick him. Kick us off.
Target down. I have a target. Hostile down.
Contact 10 meters.
From the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear, a weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of, the ghosts, and someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts, we'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
All right, remote sniper's online.
Scan around. We need to get eyes on Ajax. Zoom in on the stadium for a closer look. Logan, try zooming in. There, 12 o'clock. Zoom in. Right there, zoom in. That's him. That's our boy.
Good
they're moving and we should go now.
Going in there, what about backup?
Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher. Pick your shots carefully. Left the trigger in the detonate. Here they come. Tag the trucks. That's it. Confirm hit. That's done. Windows closed and fast. We'll hit him at home plate and work our way up from there.
Approaching gate.
Roll the charges when you're ready.
Ajax
is just ahead! Hurry! One more guy's in here!
I got Coming in! Gotta reach Ajax!
Pinned down! Ajax is just ahead!
I'm out! Let's mop up!
He's down!
Keep firing! Gotta reach Ajax!
Ajax should be up here. Fingers on triggers. This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. Use the remote sniper. We'll breach on your shot. On you.
Riley's got his scent.
Let's go.
No. You're no.
Ambush! Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs. RPG.
Ajax.
Let's go! Reinforcements will be here any second!
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on.
Throw gas under the door. Throw some gas in there!
Got one!
Suppressing fire!
Roger, tracking target! Cover me!
Riley's picked up his head again. Must be close now.
Keegan, Logan, see if there's another entrance. I'll wait here for your signal.
guards.
Wait for you go.
Logan, get over to that door. We'll hit him with the gas first. Get over to the door. Breach is five.
Ajax, hang in!
Rourke. It was Rourke. He's targeting. Look, the wall.
Come on, hang in there, Ajax.
He's gone. Damn it.
Merrick, you gotta look at this.
Get him ready to move. It's a kill list. Rourke's targeting ghosts.
Who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid. We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring him. We leave now. You boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
He's coming. Crack down.
Logan, send him out with the remote sniper. Bring him. We leave now. The boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
Incoming! Back down!
Logan, get him out with the remote sniper! Those choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs! It's clear! Go, go, go!
Cover up! Give us some cover and fire!
I've seen soldiers recover their fallen before, but not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, He was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Informed.
touches are cool with that!
That tower goes down! All drones go offline and we lose the beat!
Thank you. We have to go back. Our
staff down there, and we're not leaving without him.
That's real admirable of you. But your father's not there anymore.
Dad, this whole time you were one of them. You're a ghost.
Try the ghost. That's your commanding officer.
You boys have no idea how hard this was for me. But once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We won't let you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
It's all well and good, but what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. He knows how we operate.
How's that possible?
He was one of us. It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best, but Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead! Merrick, Ajax, left flank, Elias, here with me!
Ghost element is on deck.
Roger, Patty, 4-7.
Overlord, Patty, through to Ironheart.
Roger that, 4-7.
right, but keep moving.
One more! Let's blow that one too!
the launcher!
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay back.
One for us.
Face down! Go loud!
This roof isn't holding! What do you want to do about it? Keep engaging targets!
Looks like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead. Shit, stay down!
They spotted you!
Looks like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead. Shit, stay down!
They spotted you!
Looks like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead. Shit, stay down!
They spotted you!
Looks like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead. Shit, stay down!
They spotted you!
Looks like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead. Shit, stay down!
They spotted you!
Looks like it's just you and me now, brother.
Follow my lead. Shit, stay down!
This will be useful. Hold up. Two more ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around. Get below the water to sneak up on them.
him out on your mark.
Grab a gun off one of these guys. Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. This is like old times, eh, Elias? The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! It's gonna break apart! In the clear, Merrick.
Rourke! We have eyes on Almagro, but are taking fire just west of the hotel.
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go. Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro. Almagro. Take Almagro.
Thank you.
take Almagro. Take Almagro.
Ideas?
Get home!
Everyone good?
We're too heavy. Elias, I need you to...
Shit, Rock! Somebody grab him! The whole thing's shifting!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.
Copy actual.